Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to use Artifact to efficiently share Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs and explain why this is important. You can find the video related to Markdown and exercise files on my GitHub page. Links are provided below. In this video, we'll cover why share Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs is important, how to share Docker image use GitLab artifacts, and hands-on demo. First, why do I need sharing Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs? Let's take my project, Docker Spring Boot demo, as an example. It is a Java-based microservice that builds to a Docker image. The project pipeline has three stages: build, test, deploy. A shared runner with a GitLab free tiers account is used in my demo. I want to share the Docker image is in test and deploy stages without having to rebuild it every time. Sharing Docker image also makes it easy to maintain and update my code. Instead of updating each job separately, I can use the same Docker image across different jobs to ensure that the environment is consistent and reproducible. So, how do I share Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs? There are two main ways to do it. The first is to share our Docker registry, and the second is to use GitLab artifacts to store and share Docker image. The first method is useful. We'll need to share Docker image between different projects or teams, or we'll need to deploy the Docker image to a production environment. The second method is useful. We'll need to share Docker image between jobs within the same project, or use the Docker image as an input for another project. In my example, I'll use the artifacts to share the Docker Spring Boot demo Docker image in the different jobs within the same project. I wouldn't use the Docker registry since I want to push the Docker image to Docker Hub before I test it. The hands-on demo has my implementation detail. In this demo, I'll be showing you how to build and test a Docker image use artifacts in the GitLab CI/CD. There are two key items in my demo. Build backend API image job. In the build backend API image job, I use the command docker save -o to save my Docker image to a tar file. The -o flag is used to specify an output file name. Here is the relevant code. I create a .docker folder to save the output Docker image tar file and store the Docker image file to a tar file in the LAN 30. I convert LAN 30 from variable to real value in the LAN 31 as comment to help you quick understand the command. LAN 33 to LAN 36 store the tar file to artifacts. If you like more detail on the artifacts, please refer to my videos. Build Docker images in GitLab CI pipeline and how to use artifacts in GitLab pipeline. Next important item, test the backend API image job. In the test the backend API image job, I use the command docker space load space hyphen q space hyphen I to load a saved Docker image from a tar archive file to the local Docker image repository. The hyphen I flag is used to specify the input file for the image to be loaded. And the hyphen Q flag is used to display a progress bar during the load process. Here's the relevant code. The docker load command is in LAN 46. Also in LAN 47, I convert the command from the variable to the real value as comment, help you understand. I run a Docker image health check in LAN 49. If you'd like more detail on this, please refer to my video. How to add a Docker container health check. Let's trigger the pipeline and run it. Log in and open my Docker Spring Boot project. Go to the branch feature 114. Efficiently share Docker image between GitLab CI/CD job. Open the .gitlab-ci.yaml file. Open your web IDE and comment demo testing. Commit and push. In the left side navigation menu, select the pipelines under the CI/CD menu. Click the running button to see the detail. Pipeline running successfully. Open the build job. Download the job artifacts. Download successfully. That means Docker save command running without issue. Also with a message uploading artifacts. Back to the pipeline page. Test and deploy also running successfully. And that's it. Today we learn how to efficiently share Docker image between GitLab CI/CD jobs using artifacts. It saves time, creates consistency, and simply maintenance. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next video.